Hallie died, and somebody saved some of her mane in a coffee can. Jerry's girl, when she was... Yeah, she is. She always has been. But I just feel like she just looks so haggard and sad.
My sister had a cat, so we shared a coffin for a while, and she looked very much She went out, but she was also in the apartment we lived on the ground floor. So and when she came home, we always had to look at her mouth because she put them in
into
the house. Present. She took them in and then she put them on the floor and then she went out to the kitchen to eat.
Oh, yeah. Oh, dear.
Yeah, she's a sweet. Look at that. pushed around. Mm-hmm.
She's still friendly. Well, I know you'll have a nice visit with John and Bill.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm sure we will.
Mm-hmm. You know, when Betty was teaching down south of Des Moines someplace, she had some Rich's nieces in school. Well, there's always somebody that...
somebody buzzing in the trees or something.
Yeah, it sounds sort of like it might be crickets.
Mm-hmm.
You know, some years we have had crickets come in the house so bad.
Oh, I see.
I think that might be... I think it might be crickets. And let's see, 2 years ago, we were besieged with box elder bugs. Now, do you know?